So, what did Raglan have to say?
Vena, I'm sorry. I didn't know how to tell you. I need to know why. They made me this way, and I need to understand.
It's all right, Alex. It's fine. Look, no matter what, you're still my brother. What is it?
Shh, wait. Hold on.
Thank you. Strike package deployed. You may fire freely.
The target is light and bright. Requesting Sierra Papa to R Kilo Zulu. You read me? Support the Chalk 3 at 620. Confirm target coordinates. That looks civilian. Over.
I had no idea why Green took my sister. Revenge, bait for a trap. All I knew is I had to get her back. These infected are like animals. But there's something more. Like a hidden hand guiding them. The hive mind became my only chance. It was a clue to find Dana. I thought by consuming infected minds, I could follow the link and that would lead me to the one that took her. But then I realized, I had the means. I had Black Watch cornered. I had their cancer weapon. I could put a stop to this right at the source if I could just get close enough to Green. So I find Dana, kill Green, stop the madness. Send me with a shot.
Look at your handiwork now.
Oh yeah, they're headless. An infected army without a leader. It's only a matter of time before they're wiped out.
And if there are other leaders out there?
No. They're all dead. All dead. Except me.
I need to find the hunter that took Dana.
This hunter you're looking for seems to be a variant of the species. It fulfills a leader role. The other hunters take cues from it. If you can find and consume a leader, it may give you indications where the focus of the virus is.
My only concern right now is Dana.
Leader hunters. I know the one that took Dana. If I can find him, then I can consume him, then I can find her.
Thank you.
Boss into the zone from the south. Over.
Something's wrong. I can't. Why can't I break him like the others? This isn't working. Maybe Ragnar can tell me what's different about the leaders.
All teams, sweep terminated. Visit nearest of Citadel or Palace for fuel and ammo. Over.
Draw this thing to some place where Ragnar can take a look at it. it's just you and me now. Just stay right there.
The leader hunter I've examined is only resistant to your assimilation abilities. You need to weaken it first. It has two brains and two spinal columns. Break both backs, and it enters a recovery state. During this time, it's vulnerable to consumption. Strange. This almost seems like an adaptation to your methods. Use the leader we've captured. Subdue and consume it. Then find and consume the one who took Dana. It should reveal her location.
I feel like I'm connecting to something. I'm tuning in. These things seem feral, instinctive, but organized. A hive mind. If I can tap into their stream of thought, then it's possible I could find Dana. Maybe Elizabeth Green.
Thank you. first contact. Orders. Red Crown, Chalk 3. We've lost the eye. You got an update for us?
So many minds at work, all talking, all dying.
That leader knows where Dana is. I know where he is. That's too bad for him. I can feel it. I'm close to the one that took Dana. she's in there.
Coming your way, pull back to the fireball perimeter and await reinforcements.
If the Black Watch have hardware that can crack these hives apart, I could use it to reach Dana. Let's check it out.